How to correct overexposed skin tones in Photoshop? Welcome to PS Desire Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can fix overexposed photographs with unnatural skin tones and hair color in Photoshop. First, duplicate original background layer. Go to Image, Adjustments, select Desaturate, Shift plus Ctrl plus U keyboard shortcut. Now invert the layer, go to Image tab, Adjustments, and this time select Invert, Ctrl plus I keyboard shortcut. Change the blending option of background copy layer to Overlay. Convert layer to Smart Object and add a Gaussian blur to this layer. Go to Filter, Blur, select Gaussian blur. Adjust radius slider around 2 pixels. This improves sharpness and overall focus. Then click OK. Now duplicate original background layer and place it above all layers. Change the blending type to Soft Light. Tweak the opacity of the layers for best results. Here you can see the original natural colors of her hair, eyes, skin tones and lips, and also overall image details and focus also improved. Here is before and after results. Thanks for watching our free tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.